Jason Simmons, a well-known big cart legend. I'd like to take you through a few of my top tips. In this tutorial, I'd like to talk about knots. One of my favourite knots is the granny knot, which goes, not well recognised enough, I don't think. It's a very strong knot. Particularly good in most situations. I'm going to use bait floss here because I can't be bothered wasting anything else. But yeah, I'll just sort of take you through it. So what you do is you place it through the eye once, and you do an overhand. No, you don't know how to do that. Right, you see, you do an overhand like this, and then you curl up tight. What I like to do is do it twice, just to make sure. Put it up twice on that, and this bit. That'll catch you anything, you know, that'll bring anything to the bank. It's a strangulation knot, so it pulls up really tight on the material. Yeah, and works fine, not fine. Situations. Okay, thanks for listening. Next week I'm going to be talking about beef burgers.